Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Recently, we have had many deaths in our community, especially in Nairobi. And recently, we have had people who are very prominent, very well known, who have passed away. The question I have for us is, do we have our priorities right? There are people who do not come for majlis or jamaat namaz because there is COVID, or you know, I'm busy, or traffic, or whatever. But for our friend, for our friend's father, for a prominent person, for a servant of the community, we could come for the funeral. So at that time, there's no COVID. At that time, there is time. At that time, you're not busy. So the question I want to ask us today is, will your friend or your friend's father or your friend's mother do shafa'at for you on the Day of Judgment? Most likely not. Or maybe your friend, they're not. Guess who will do shafa'at for you? The son of Bibi Fatima alayhi salam. The Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam will do shafa'at for us. So the message for this video is, go for majlis. Attend. Because this earth, this land, these buildings, they are the house, in quotes, of the Ahlul Bayt. This is where the dhikr is done. And more importantly than that, go for Jamaat prayers if you can. Because on that day, it will be the Jamaat prayer, the thawab you will have gathered in this world that will help you, and nothing else. To honor your friend, to honor your family members when they are departing this world, when you departed, is good. Oh, definitely, it is very high reward to attend Namaz Janaza and all that for me. But question, if you can attend that, why can't you attend the majalis of the Ahlul Bayt alayhimus salam, and again, more importantly, congregational prayers? Thank you.